Hi everyone. Last week we studied Korean rhythm, 세마치 장단, 국거리 장단, 자진몰이 장단. Today we are also going to study Korean 장단, 중중몰이, 중몰이, 단몰이. 중중몰이 is very similar to 국거리. Let's see here. It is 중중몰이 장단. There are three types of 중중몰이 장단. Let's read together. The first line is 떵, 기덕, 떡, 쿵, 떡, one, two, 닷, 떡, lightly. Again, 떵, 기덕, 떡, 쿵, 떡, one, 떡. Second line, let's try together. 떵, 기도, 떡, 쿵, 쿵, 떡, 원, 투, 떡. Again, 떵, 기도, 떡, 쿵, 쿵, 떡, Last line, 떵, 쿵, 응, 떠, 어, 쿵, 떡, It's a little different. Do you remember 국거리 장단? 덩, 기덕, 쿵, 더러러러, 쿵, 기덕, 쿵, 더러러러. Last week we learned. When you play 국거리 장단, you made this sound, 더러러러러, 쿵, 기덕, 쿵, 더러러러. This is 중중머리. 중중머리 and 국거리 have the same tempo. 보세요, 노. 국거리 덩 기덕 쿵 더러러러 쿵 기덕 쿵 더러러러 It is 덩 기덕 덕쿵덕덕 It's same tempo But it's different There is no 더러러러 here There is no 더러러러 You already learned 더러러러 But there is no 더러러러 in 중중머리 장단 When you see this 중중머리 장단, the first line is divided into three beats. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. But it's different last. It is divided into two beats. One, two, one, two, one, two. And then divide three beat. One, two, three, one, two, three. Let's practice from the beginning to the end. Do you know 사랑가? It is 판소리. 이리 오너라 업고 놀자. 덩, 기덕, 덕, 쿵, 덕, 이리 오너라 업고 놀자. 이리 오너라 업고 놀자. 사랑 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 내 사랑이야 사랑 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 내 사랑이야 이내 사랑 이루다 This is 사랑가 이리 오노라 업고 놀자 이리 오너라 업고 놀자. And then 사랑 사랑 사랑. It divided two bit. One two one two one two one two three one two three. 사랑 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 내 사랑이야. It's a little difficult. Anyway, what I just sang was 판소리. 판소리 is originally accompanied with 북. Look, this is 북. When you hear the 판소리, you can catch the 북 sound. I will play with this 판소리 사랑가. 이리 look here. 이리 오너라 업고 놀자. 이리 오너라 업고 놀자. 사랑 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 내 사랑이야. 사랑 이로구나 내 사랑 이로다. 마또 내 사랑아. This is book sound. Playing the book is very difficult. So we are going to study this 장단 with 장구. Please website. Please visit the website and practice together. Now, let's practice together from the beginning to the end. Get ready, go. 똥, 응, 기덕, 떡, 쿵, 땅, 원, 투, 떡. 똥, 응, 기덕, 떡, 쿵, 쿵, 땅, 원, 투, 떡. 똥, 쿵, 땅, 쿵, 땅, 원, 투, 떡. Do you understand? Can you practice alone? One more. Ready, go. 이리 오너라 업고 놀자. 이리 오너라 업고 놀자. 사랑 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 내 사랑이야. 사랑 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 내 사랑이야. 이내 사랑 이로다. It's all. Please practice hardly. Next 장단 is 중머리. 중머리 has slow tempo. So if you have heard 중머리 장단 before, it might be a sad music. Anyway, let's practice slowly. 똥, 떡, 떡, 기덕, 떡. Very slow. Again. 똥, 떡, 떡, 기덕, 떡. 쿵, 떡, 떡, 기덕, 떡. Again. 똥, 떡, 떡, 기덕. This is 기덕, dot and stick. And 덕 means beat lightly. So, 덕. 덕, 덕, 기덕, 덕. 기덕, 덕. Look here. 기덕, 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 quickly. 기덕, 기덕. 떡. Okay. 떡, 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 기덕, 떡, 원, 쿵, 헤이. 떡, 기덕, 떡. It is 중머리 장단. 중머리 is very slow. Look at me. I'm going to sing 한노백년. Do you know 한노백년 song? 한노백년. Very sad.
한만원 이 세상 cry 야속한 이마 정을 두고 몸만 가니 눈 머리 나네.
When you want to finish the song at the time, you can use second line. Have you heard this song? By 조용필. 조용필 is the best singer and he sang the song very well. You should visit the website and please practice. Let's practice just once again. From here to the end. 시. Get ready. Go. 한마는 이 세상 야속하 아니마 정을 두고 몸만 가니 눈물이 나네 쿵쿵쿵. Can you practice a lot? Okay. The next one is 단머리. 단머리. Oh, very easy. It looks very easy. 단머리 is very easy because it is divided into two. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. It has very comfortable tempo. 똥덕덕 쿵덕쿵. 똥덕덕 쿵덕쿵. You know this? Oh, right. It is 똥. It is 덕. It is 쿵. So, 똥덕덕 쿵덕쿵. 똥덕덕 쿵덕쿵. Very easy and simple, very simple. Maybe it would be the easiest one for you. This 장단 is used to a folk song, 옹헤야. 옹헤야 어쩔시고, 옹헤야 절시고, 옹헤야. Have you heard this? At first, 똥덕덕 쿵떡쿵. 옹헤야 어쩔시고 옹. Three times, you must practice three times. First line. 옹헤야 졸시고 옹헤야. Where is? No, no. There is nothing. At the time, you can use this. 똥똥. What is this? I want, if you see this sign, small 똥, lightly beat. 똥똥똥똥. Do you remember? 똥똥똥똥. So, let's practice together. First line three times, and second line just once. Practice. 옹헤야 is very famous song. So, you can find a really interesting video in the YouTube like this. 옹헤야 어쩔시고 옹헤야 절시고 옹헤야. There are many people and also many foreigners among them. You can see them. It is very simple, but it is not easy. 똥똥똥똥. You can find only the same sign. 똥똥똥똥. But when you practice, you must this beat lightly. 똥똥똥. Okay? One more. 똥똥. 똥똥. Okay. Let's practice three times and once. Get ready. Go. 똥덕덕쿵덕쿵 똥덕덕쿵덕쿵. Last. 똥똥똥똥. Again. From the beginning to the here. Please beat three times and beat once. Get ready. 똥덕 옹헤야 어쩔시고 옹헤야 졸시고 옹헤야. Can you practice? Again. 옹헤야 어쩔시고 옹헤야 졸시고 옹헤야. Let's practice with 장구. Get ready. Go. 옹헤야 옹헤야 졸시고 옹헤야. It's all for today. Please practice hardly. If you need my help, please click this lecture again. Thank you. Bye.